How to enable or disable hardware acceleration in your Windows 11. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are diving into a quick and easy guide on how to enable or disable hardware acceleration in Windows 11. So let's get started. First thing first, you need to go to your settings. In order to do that, you can simply go to the start menu and then from there, you need to select the settings. Once in settings, you need to go to system and from there, you need to tap on display. Once you have done that, you need to scroll down and tap on Advanced Display. Now, from there, you need to select Display Adapter Properties for Display 1. And now, if you can see the troubleshoot option in the new dialog box that opens, you need to simply tap on Change Settings. Once you do that, it will take you to the hardware accelerator option. Here, you can manage your hardware acceleration to either full or none, and then click on OK, and that's how you do it. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video.